Yeah. So if I feed these two cows wheat, it makes a baby, right? But if I use a bucket on both cows, I get two milk. So this is my conclusion. One of the buckets is not milk.